why I chose to go to Belmont was because I really wanted a community that promoted getting involved in the city around it. So I love the idea of going out and serving in Nashville and getting to know your community that you're going to live in for 4 years, more than just on a touristy side, but on an in-depth level.
One of my biggest reasons in coming to Belmont is the awesome city. And I think a reason why the serve opportunity as students at Belmont is really great is because we not only get to be a part of the Belmont community, but we get to serve in Nashville. And so the serve project is really great because we get to show Christ's love to other people, and we get to serve and give away our time for others.
Well, today we're at Cottage Cove. Cottage Cove has two locations in the Nashville area. And at both of the locations, they only have 4 employees, so we're just here to help in any way that we can. Today we're just mowing the lawn, pulling weeds, sorting school supplies, helping them repaint their playground. Yeah, all of that. We're just here to help. So this is my 3rd year at Belmont. I'm a junior, and my 3rd year being involved in serve. The 1st year as a freshman, and then the last 2 years as a TT leader. And I just think it's so cool that so early on in the freshman year, their 3rd or 4th day in Nashville, they're already giving back to the community. Because the community gives so much to Belmont, and it's just so cool that so early on we can give back to them.